Hi, my name is Taylor Potts, and I've decided to critique Jonah Ridgway's narrative part one photographs. Starting out, I think the artist generally understood the requirements of the project. I think she effectively is telling a story with it. I think it's all about self-love and just liking who you are in your own skin. And obviously, she showed that through a variety of emotions and poses with each photograph of this certain individual. As it goes for elements and principles of design and photography, she didn't really use a lot of them, but for the color of each photo, I mean, the individual being photographed, the subject, is just standing out a lot because they did it in front of a blank wall, and I think that posed well for getting the point across with it being about self-love. You really just focus in on the individual or subject being taken. And I think the color tones that they picked really made it seem serious and really got the point across for their story. The images seem hyper-real, and I think it's just a very realistic image. I mean, it's not a fantasy or anything. It's just straight up the individual taking or posing for pictures and showing self-love. I think some points that were weak in this is that it really is just her moving and then pictures being taken. I think they could have done a lot more with it. Maybe zoomed in on some parts and just really captured more of like a better feel of it. I think it was just done very vaguely. But I think the whole storyline of self-love and really came across well. So I think she could have done a little bit more angles and a little bit more variety in using more elements rather than just color and a little bit of form she had with having just the individual stand out and whatnot. Things that she did pretty well though on is, I think she captured like emotion really well in this. I think it was a very fun photograph session, and I think you can just tell that the individual being photographed is just having a good time and really like showing her own personality and just being who she is in her own skin and happy with it. And I think it's just an awesome theme for a project. So I think she did a good job on that. But yeah, overall, she really understood the assignment, I think, and like I said, the only thing that I could see doing better would be a variety of photographs instead of just kind of the same one with a different movement and motion in it. It just kind of seems like all one and the same, like looking at it just from far away. But some of the best photos, I think, in her portfolio would have to be the ones where at the end right here. I think it just shows happiness and true self-love, and I think it's exactly what she wanted to get across, is just to be happy in your own skin, and I think she did a great job at that. So hopefully I got her story right and the theme of her narrative, and I think it is self-love, but I think the photographs that she took were overall pretty great, and can't wait to see what she does in part two.